Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Warhammer 40k Rogue Trader. It's gonna be a short episode, so don't expect me to linger too long on it. So let's see here. Where is the dumbass? She said one of the cities. That's a lot of bombs.
Is there money to be made? Keep your wits about you.
Doesn't look like the right place.
Rise to the top, or get left in the dust.
Unexpected result.
Nice.
Let us not dawdle.
She's not even in here.
I always keep my options open. Is there money to be made? Keep your wits about you.
Well, I guess that notion petered out faster than your life. Okay, where is that dumbass? Northeastern part. That has to be it. If I don't recall the warehouse. Let's quickly finish this. Gonna be a short one. Last one was an hour long, nearly. Shh. She has a lot of friends.
Always keep your eye on the prize. I always have a backup plan. Will be your downfall.
You asked for it.
Combat Servitor, shite. They have more than one? They do. Which model is it? Bolter variety.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
Good. Jet is not in a position.
Not a servitor.
Running by generic override. Request approved.
If I may.
Rejoice in battle! I'll do it.
Accuracy doesn't really matter here.
As the Emperor commands, for you, my Emperor! Faith without deeds is worthless. As the Emperor commands, I act.
I really do not trust that to be a non-issue, so to say.
Tried and tested tactics are the best ones. Victory is imminent. Indeed. Someone else can do this.
I'll see to it. Your end was inevitable.
That one's a problem.
Your pain and duty go hand in hand.
I didn't flinch.
Will do.
High momentum. The scriptural prognosis is favorable. Request approved. My vow is to serve.
temporary setback.
That's the problem. Has a multi-meta. Down.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
That's another one.
Me? If you insist, Lord Captain.
On it. I'll make it happen.
Just for the week. I'll do it.
Let's hope she hits the broadside of a barn.
Faith without deeds is worthless.
She missed absolutely every single shot. That is despairing.
Take up defense over the body of the fallen unit.
Jesus Christ, who killed who?
It will be done. At your beck and call.
A mere pain won't stop me. Who, if not me?
Anything else?
Activate calculated fury.
Let me teach you something. I have a weapon.
Boding.
Bad idea to push me out of the way, baby.
Reduce to dust.
High momentum.
Taking calculated risk is my second nature. It's as good as still a chance.
Yeah, they shot each other, you fucking retards. Last 5 minutes.
dare you! Color the uncolored.
God damn, so many heretics. Then again, it shouldn't make much of a surprise considering what they are.
Keep my options open.
Corpse starch rations. And before anybody asks, yes, that means exactly what it says.
I'm still new to the art of exploring.
What it says on the tin.
Rise to the top, or get left in the dust. Let us not dawdle.
Okay, let's head back to the ship, see who we have to talk with, realize we're over nearly 25 minutes in. Good RPGs, what can I say, especially 40k ones, which are rather than an honest politician, or a liege in this case.
Keep your eye on the prize.
Oh god, I forgot about that. I'll have to check that later if I ever need extra experience. And by the way, I nearly shot her because she kind of decked. Cassia. Well, I don't like having an extra melee. Okay, reputation. Trade. Nice.
I always have a backup plan.
Let's check on here and then, well, end the episode and I go sleep. Because I'm working tomorrow and it's past midnight. Fuck my life. Not a lifestyle. Let me just check something. We have two of them got levels. No resources. And now comes the fun part. Navigating. Let's quickly check this one out and save it. Pirates, lovely. Let's grab some pirates first. I wonder what they are. Cobra, cobra. Wait, that's three cobras. It's fun now. Oh, those are heavies, but they missed, and they put themselves in my macro batteries. That was a dumb decision. Oh, miss. They're kind of stupid. No, they're not. Never mind. That dealt a lot of damage. It's gonna hit. It hit one. It hit both. But kindly one. Don't miss. One missed. I'm impressed. No, they're definitely not those guys. One dorsal. This combat's annoying a wee bit. I only have macros, don't I? Hi, baby. That was close. Okay, inventory. P O L M. Okay, you. That should do. Nice. In any case, catch you guys and gals next time when hopefully we don't get butchered too badly. But actually, let's just... Blast steel. We're gonna leave that for next time, because that just screams Necron Tomb to me. And I wanna sleep. So yeah, have a good one, guys and gals. Oh, so that's how you repair.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.